Hello guys, and welcome to a new video of my channel. Today we're going to do a 24-hour challenge. So you have to stay in a house for 24 hours, in-game hours. So let's get started! Okay, first we have to search for a house to stay in. So I'm going to take my car. I'm gonna close the garage. Okay. So first this house. No, I think it's too small. Next house. This is better, but it's a little bit open, I see. So I'm gonna search further. We are not going to ask permissions, but I'm going to break in so that nobody knows that I'm inside. Over there, that's a big house. I think I'm gonna take this one. I hope. Oh no. Is she in build mode? Oh no, okay, no. I thought. Okay. Maybe. Another house. No, too small. Also too small. Maybe I'm gonna take that other house that I just saw. I hope he or she is not in build mode. I'm gonna take this house. I'm gonna park me here somewhere. Over here. Okay. I'm going to try to break in. Yeah, it's a little bit empty. I'm gonna do it with the method to sit and then shift. Yes, I'm inside. Okay, now let's take this. Now 3 AM. So let's start the challenge now. There is someone inside. I think she's AFK. She's not moving. I hope she didn't saw me. Okay, I'm going upstairs. Going to hide me somewhere, maybe here. Okay, this is the map bathroom. I'm gonna stay here. Yeah, okay. Okay, it's nearly time. Oh, it's nearly 2 a.m. and then I finished the 24-hour challenge. So, nearly. Still. Oh no. I stink. No! She left. Oh no. No. It Oh no. It can't be. Oh no. If she stayed a little bit longer, I should finish the challenge, but she left. Oh no. No. Oh no. This is so. Oh no, no. What a bad luck. Oh. But thank you for watching and bye!